Hey, Jason, wait up. What's wrong? Why haven't you returned any of my texts?
Nothing's wrong. I've been busy, okay?
Was I just imagining that there was something between us?
No, you weren't just imagining it.
Okay, fine. Then what happened?
Savannah, you're so beautiful and worldly and everything. Just after the party, I thought that you wouldn't want to have anything to do with a deep-fried country hick like me.
You've been ignoring me because I called you a hick? I was kidding.
My family, they want me to start running the family business, and I'm probably going to be in college next year. And where would that leave us, huh?
Your father doesn't want you to see me, does he? Because I was in juvie. Because I'm poor.
Savannah, that's not it.
Is that all it took for you to walk away? I would have fought for you. Because I felt something I've never felt before. You're right, though. We are different. And not because I'm city and your country. We're different because I'm not afraid to fight for what I want. You should try that sometime.